And that's when I stopped him and I said, stop. I told you not to lie to me. Don't lie to me and tell me the truth. At that point, his demeanor changed drastically. He came forward, was about a foot from my face, and he says, you want the truth? I'll tell you the truth.